I want to tell you what it's like being blind playing golf. I want to tell you this because if I can do it, you can do it. You can see I can't. I want more people to get on the golf course and play the game of life. So he goes. I stand there on the just by the steps, waiting for my coach. He comes down the steps. He holds at the one end of my stick and I hold the other end. We go to the first tee. I can feel the first tee under my feet. I can feel the grass very short. I hear what he says. I don't see him, of course, but I hear what he says. He puts the tee in the ground, puts the ball on the tee. This is so cool. When I stand there, I stand, take my stance. He talks to me. He said, what I want you to do now is put your arms behind your back, your swing behind your back, and bring it through. I can hear him, but I can't see him. But you know what? Just hearing him is one amazing thing. It's amazing. Because I can hit that ball when I bring the club down head on. Being blind is like playing a different form of golf, a different world, but it's not. It's playing golf, discovering golf. That's where you should be out there discovering it now. When I stand there, stand around the stands. I can hear the sounds of wildlife, the sounds of squirrels, the sounds of pigeons, the sounds of rustling in the branches. Yes, I can hear that. I cannot see, but I can hear. But hearing is so better, so much better, because you can hear all around you. You can hear the you can hear the planes across the sky. You can hear the odd four coming from the other part of the course. But this is what I mean. Golf, to me, is life. Golf is the game of my dreams that came true. Golf is the game for everyone. And I hope golf is the game for you. So when you, when your friend tells you, do you want to play golf? Don't be negative, be positive. Say yes and do it. Because if you do it, you'll find one thing, fun. And someone will find you. It's called the will to win. And when you get that, you never give in. Thanks. Bye.